quick trip to the Windy City for the Flyers as they find themselves in Chicago. A battle of two teams on the outside looking into their respective playoff races. Desperately in need of 2 points tonight, the Flyers and the Hawks. As for the Flyers' playoff position, there they are now 6 points behind Columbus.
That high forward, in that case it was Claude Giroux. You have to be aware of Patrick Kane at all times. Giroux was. Good cover.
Here's a turnover by the Hawks. Connect the end. He hits the post. Rebound sitting there. It's steered out of there by Gustafson.
What a great rush and a move by Travis Konechny.
And a drop pass by Gostisbehere. Not expected by Voracek. Camp in. Save Hart. The rebound. Shot. Save Hart. Another rebound. Stopped by Hart with a poke check. There's Carter Hart. Not getting a lot of support right there, but one man gain to keep the Blackhawks off the board.
I could use a little help now.
Voracek turns it over again in front, the shot, and again Hart the save as he stones Kruger.
The show has begun.
Jake Voracek owes Carter Hart a dinner, I do believe. Again for Hart, who waited him out. Now the puck back to Forsling. Across ice it goes, all kinds of room. Cutting to the middle of the shot, Gustafson, he scores. Finally, the Hawks solve Hart, and they have the 1-0 lead. What a known secret in the NHL is Erik Gustafson. That's his 15th goal of the year. The Flyers steal the puck, Couturier ahead, and he's got Bailey in a goal. Shots in for rebound. He centers it, backhander high by the Flyers, Van Riemsdyk. Bailey shot out of a cannon. And the latest scoring chance for the Flyers. Both teams have had their fair share, as you would expect with these two clubs. Gudas to Bailey into the slot. Shot. Knight scores! Corbin Knight with his first goal as a Philadelphia Flyer. And this game is tied at one. Myers' shot blocked. And it's Taves for Kane. Cross. Secure it in. Nice pass on the right side. Backhander. Taves save. Hart rebound. Rattles around. Did not go.
Carter Hart looked around behind him, not sure where that rebound shot by Secura ended up. Just missed.
And he will wind it in. You know, Myers is playing this game. He's just a couple days removed from a flu. And here's a steal. Hold that thought. Konechny shot. It was knocked aside. Travis Konechny has had a couple of chances develop off of giveaways by the Hawks in this game, but not been able to bury him. And to work him wide is Myers. He got a one-handed shot to the side of the cage, and now it's going back. As they flip that one all the way through, it goes off Forsling to Lindblom, who got it across ice, but again it's Forsling with a diving play as he knocked it away from Voracek.
Is he out of position all the time, or is he just that good defensively?
He recovers, we know that much. He's best to keep it away from the Hawks, and swats it to the corner. Zanon pokes at it, but it's lost there. Picked up, moving in front, the backhander side, save Hart, and he's able to corral the rebound. Another turnover, another save by Carter Hart. Back into the Philadelphia zone. Lawton behind the net, ran into traffic as Perlini stepped in the way, and now DeBrincat across ice, the shot, and that rang off the crossbar. Strome with a laser, but he caught iron. Approaching the midpoint of this third period, 1-1 game. Taves is stripped. Voracek ahead. Couturier gives to Van Riemsdyk. Turns with it and backhands. He scores! And the Flyers take the lead 2-1 on the backhand. And Colleton's team is now down by one about midway through the third. Good job by Gudas to get to that. DeBrincat trying to keep it in. Lindblom steals. Gets the puck to Giroux. Giroux off to Couturier. Couturier in. He scores. Couturier with his 31st goal to tie a career high. The empty netter makes it 3-1 Philadelphia. Taves holding on. Makes the move. Got it back out in front. It dribbles just wide. 7 seconds back to forcing a shot off of Harden wide. Another shot goes wide to the other side of the ice. And now it's Kane turning, firing, blocked up, and that's it. Flyers, they're flu-ridden, and they're a tired hockey club, but they got it out. Hart was spectacular, Couturier a couple more points, and the Flyers with a 3-1 win here in Chicago.